tell us something about your role dito sa bagong
video
po.
Okay, I played the mom of Joe M. Bascon. We were separated when he was young, and it's about the hardships of a mom being away from the son. Mm-hmm. And then after some time, parang it's like a search of reconnecting. He looked for me, I looked for him.
Parang hindi po ba awkward on your part na mami na kayo ni Joem at this time? Di ba? Parang before talagang, di ba?
Yeah, in reality, we're like 10 years apart ng mga age gap namin. It's okay kasi, may ways naman pagpatanda eh. Like, they place white hair sa buko. Kasi nga, may before and after. May scenes kami ng bata na nung when he lumaki na siya, nilagyan na ako ng white hair.
When was the last time you made a movie po?
Last year, Babagwa and Light of
Hope. Tapos kaya yan, balik kaya, hindi siya action.
I studied for 5 years. I finished the design of movie. So, hindi na ako mabalik-balik ulit.
Kamusta naman po yung katrabaho si Joem at this time?
Okay. Very so, madali.
Ano na, game na, mga guys.
Okay, tuloy na lang natin dito.